New Jersey, 458 pounds, Bundy.
That man is awesome. Not just his extraordinary size, the amazing thing about him is his agility.
Bobby the Brain, he no expense of putting in his stable some of the finest wrestlers in the world today.
Just let Hogan get into the ring. We're going to put the title on the line. We're ready for a shot in right now.
Anywhere, anytime, Hogan.
Hogan would rather. He'd rather stand out front of a supermarket and sign autographs for kids. He'd rather go visit an old age home than get in the ring with anybody in my family. And he knows what would happen. The gold would belong to me.
Hulk Hogan and his title events against the Magnificent Morocco. Off the rope. Here it comes. Down with the leg. Oh, wait a minute. Come in now. Look at this. Look at that.
Before. He looks unconscious.
I bet his ribs are crushed. I mean, there's no telling what's wrong with him. You know he has to have internal injuries as a result of that kind of damage.
This cage is a specially reinforced cage because an ordinary cage would never have stopped somebody like King Kong Bundy.
Well, you know something, Mean Gene? Just because I get sick, brother, I don't get called and tired for the job, man. I have a commitment to all those Hulkamaniacs out there to defend this world title.
I'm 6'6", 468 pounds, and I'm the man that should be the world champion. And April 7th in Los Angeles, Hulk Hogan, what you got on that Saturday night is nothing compared to what's going to happen in that steel cage.
And when I felt that pain, man, all it did was drive me on, made me train harder.
In 1986, I said I was going to manage the champion of the world, and you're looking at him right here.
You say you're a giant, and that's what it's me, brother. You better be a giant, and you better be ready, because I'm coming after you, brother.